Welcome to CPC's Aseptiquik X Assembly video. Before we start, please reference these product specifications for best operating results. Assembling the Aseptiquik X is a quick and easy three-step process. Twist, pull, twist. Remove the protective cover on each connector half. Bring each half together and twist the blue lock ring clockwise until a click is heard. Alignment of the small blue rib indicator with the white rib indicator confirms the rotation is complete. Snap the membrane pull tabs together. Pull the tabs, removing the connector membranes. Twist the blue lock ring clockwise until the final click is heard. Alignment of the long blue rib indicator with the white rib indicator confirms the final rotation is complete. Congratulations! You're now ready for sterile fluid transfer. For further details on the assembly process, please review our Aseptiquik X Best Practices video. Thank you for choosing CPC.